Hi, my name is Sarawit Chattopomisej. I am a bachelor degree student of Institute of Field Robotics. My research is about the navigation and obstacle avoidance for the mobile robot inside the indoor environment. Yes, in the next month, I'm going to present this project at Germany. So I'm going to start about why I choose this project to be my research. In many tourist sites, a human guide may encounter a problem in providing an accurate information and entertaining the tourists when they are exhausted from the routine task. The routine task is such as guiding the visitor to the repetitive location and reciting the tour narration. To resolve this issue, the receptionist robot can be adopted to be a guide and entertain and enhance the visitor experience. Our research is present about the navigation mobile robot to navigate inside the public space such as a museum and university. But I'm use this robot to navigate or be a tour guide inside my institute. I use it on the second floor and fifth floor. This mobile robot can be navigated autonomously between an attraction point within the indoor environment, and also it can providing or giving a useful information to the visitor and interact with them naturally via gesture and sound. We focus on to develop both of hardware and software because the robot utilize is an active physical platform. Each wheel is kinematically synchronized by the feedback control system to ensure the accurate and precise the motion of the platform. And we minimizing the wheel slippage to effective the weight tracking control. And to estimate the state of the robot, we use the AMCL algorithm, or we call the adaptive Monte Carlo localization, along the virtual map. The virtual map that we get from the simultaneous localization and mapping, or in the other word, SLAM. We use the series of QR code to be a landmark to confirm that right now where is the robot. And also we use the series of QR code to help the robot be more localized. And the gesture of the robot can be manually adjusted by memorization and playback, providing the arm gesture during the interaction with the visitor. And this is all of my project.